70 years ago, on this day, World War II started. You guys were unlucky enough, really fucking unlucky, because there was this Austrian-German fucking madman who wanted to take control of all Europe. And I do remember a certain story here, you know, about 720 brave Polish soldiers who, a little bit more than 70 years ago, or almost 70 years ago, in Wisma, stood against the German Wehrmacht, 40,000 men strong! This is called the Always Remember Tour, and this is what you always shall remember. This is 40 to 1!